Today we're going to be transforming this hot mess looking wig, yes, into something more lively. Right now that's dry as ever. I haven't worn it in a hot minute. It's like I didn't know what to do with it. I was just regretting buying a curly wig that's synthetic, but it's whatever. Now I get to know what to do with it. So here we go. So first I put my little stocking on my head, and then I take my wig and I put it on my head. Yep. Oh my gosh, girl, you look like a grandma. I'm just trying to get the wig to, you know, sit properly and stuff. I didn't corner my, I just put two plaits in it. So yeah. So first I'm going to be taking some water. Now my spray water, I don't know where it passed. I had two, one of them my mother put, I think bleach. Typical parents. And then the other one I don't know where it passed. So I just have a cup and I'm just pouring the water into my hand and putting it onto the hair. Now I'm using this moisturizer. It's a Lusty Argan Oil Moisturizer. I'm using this Cream of Nature and Auntie Jackie's. What's it? Some coil and I think it's coil and curls. So yeah. First, I'm putting the moisturizer, the Lusty moisturizer, in the hair. I had to switch places because the sun was kind of troubling me. So yeah. So now I'm taking my Cream of Nature. And then I'm taking my Auntie Jackie. And then I'm just putting it onto there, the same area. And I'm just combing it out with my fingers. As you can see, it's already getting the definition. The curls are popping, it's shining. You know, it's looking like something. Other than a while ago, it was looking a hot mess. So I'm just showing you how I do the front, and then I'm going to do the back of. So this is basically it, guys. Now I'm going to be taking my comb and just comb through the hair a little. I use my own hair to do the edges to make it look better, and yeah, I use my normal products to do the edges. So if you watch my previous videos, you'll know what I'm talking about. So yeah, goodbye guys.